brothers and sisters. As you probably know, I'm working on my second solo album right now. And this one will be a serious one. It will be about the Olof Palme assassination. I'm standing right now outside of Grand, the cinema theater, where he and his wife, Lisbeth, went to see the brothers' Mozart. And now we're going to see the place where he got shot. So follow me. Yeah. This very spot, the Prime Minister of Sweden got shot February 28th, 1986. And my album will not solve the crime, but I will look at the most important traces in this case. And you see the stairs there? That's where the killer ran away and disappeared. And no one has seen him since then. Alright, so I'm going to take that.